Welcome again. Today I show you my latest project. It's a colored pixel device which can hold up to 8 different colors or blocks. You see here the smallest possible resolution with my design. It's cause you see it here. It's very compact already, but maybe the parts I used are not small enough. Maybe they are smaller designs. So you see here 8 of these pixels with 1 color each pixel. Let's look at it in detail. So yeah, here it is. As I said, really big. The biggest part is over here. It's a multiplexer, and I don't know why somehow my PC is really lagging right now. I hope you can see it anyways. So biggest part, the multiplexer here, and the real pixel device over here. It's a lot smaller. The multiplexer is based on pistons, so it's already also a memory device. So you can store the color value in this pixel and don't have to hold it all the time. The pixel itself is this. Sticky pistons around push color blocks in the middle, where the double piston push this one single block out and in. Since I needed the double piston, I have to remove one of the upper pistons here, and instead of using 2 separate pistons, I added these pistons, which function as 1 block exchanger, or this bigger block exchanger. Why this design? Well, it's relative compact. And also, the logic is really easy. The multiplexer is directly wired to the outer pistons, which push the color blocks in and out. The only logic I needed was, in general, 1 AND gate, 1 OR gate, 1 pulser, and 2, I'm not sure how they call it, but I think something like reversible signal generator, that's the right term. Well, 2 of them, and the multiplexer itself. That's all the logic you need to control the pixel device, but that's a lot of space I use for it. Maybe other smaller designs. Right now it's not activated, so you can look in. Well, kind of. Again, I'm really sorry it lags right now. I really don't know why. Makes no sense. Yeah, for mine, you can set or reset the latches here. That's how the memory works. It's similar to piston-based memories. Let's activate it. Well, So right now is, oh, grass. Well, it was a dirt block, but okay. Just one other block, and that's all. Deactivate it, then we can change everything. So let's reset this. So, oh, activation. Yeah, for later use, you would just wire up to the end to all this thing. Oh, right, okay. You would just need your buses, your wires to the end of the pixel, and from behind you choose which color. And in the front, you all you see is this, well, wall you just have seen at the start of the video. Again, it's not very useful if you want to make a big screen, but sometimes you could just need it. It's not only for colors. I mean, it's block holder which can hold up to 8 blocks and give it out to the front. But yeah, big and ugly too. Well, that's all. Thanks for watching. See you soon.